Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a clean with me. My hair is like crazy. It is 8:21. The kids are playing. I started to clean the playroom because I need to move everything and sweep the mat like I usually do, because Jordan snacks. She has her snack time in there, so sometimes just crumbs get everywhere. And I walked on it today and I was like, yeah, this needs to be done. My cubicles need to be dusted. Just depending on, I have a list, but I'm not even gonna show you because I might not even get through that list. So it's not gonna be a regular clean with me. It's probably just a lot of montages, a lot of music, no good lighting, and then like weird angles because I don't wanna bring my tripod out, my bigger one, because he'll end up grabbing it. I already know. But you guys will have to watch out because for spring cleaning, which probably like in April, I'm gonna do like a deep spring cleaning. I'm gonna have Doug help me with that. And that's when I will bring the big tripod out. So let's just get started. That was like awkward, but I'm gonna use my duster that I got from Grove, and it's just the full circle one. And then I'm gonna use my mint scent multi-sort of spray. I don't have any dusting spray, so this is just what I'm gonna use. I actually use this on everything. Dusting wise, I usually use like one of these blue like soft cloths, and I get it like with hot water. I get it soaking with hot water, and then I'll go over everything, and then I'll go over that like with an actual dusting product. I know it sounds weird, like I'm cleaning it twice, but that's just, I feel like it cleans it.
Thing, I think I love you, but I wanna know for sure. Come on and hold me tight. I love you. Show.